Hello, everyone.
It's a cheating situation when there's no love at home.
As you can tell, that's probably going to be the next song that I'm going to record for you all. I was asked to do a Moe Bandy song, and I've never sang it. So what I usually do is I'll just pull up my iPod, and I listen to the song before I attempt to do it. So today, I'm going to try to do as many videos as I can. I apologize for your news feeds. If you want to unfollow me, you just click up here, and there's a little drop-down button. You can push unfollow posts, unfollow Virgil even. With that being said, I hope if you're watching these videos, you enjoy these videos, and I do them as requests for my friends and family. I have a request for Moe Bandy, and the song was "It's a Cheating Situation," which I've never sang. I've heard my dad play it before, but I've never attempted to sing it. I just listened to it once on the YouTube, and I'm gonna make an attempt to get this done for you all. Like I said, this week I'm going to try to get as many videos as I can for everybody. I hope you guys enjoy these videos and you keep watching and keep putting in requests. I will try to get to your requests as soon as possible. So this song is called "It's a Cheating Situation," and it's a Moe Bandy song, and it's gonna go like this.
It's a cheating situation, a stealing invitation to take what's not really ours and make it through the midnight hours. It's a cheating situation, just a cheat imitation, doing what we have to do when there's no love at home. There's no use pretending there'll be a happy ending where our love's concerned. Sweetheart, we both know we'll take love where we find it, love and try to hide it. It's all we got, for we know they're not gonna let us go. It's a cheating situation, a stealing invitation to take what's not really ours and make it through the midnight hours. It's a cheating situation, just a cheat imitation, doing what we have to do when there's no love at home. It's a cheating situation when there's no love at home.
Have a good day, everyone.